Phenomenal.
My name is Jim Curley, and I'm here on the Rosway Walking Club. Rosway Walking Club is what we would deem to be a social walking club. So we go for a walk and a chat. So the club started up in 2006, where a group of people got together wanting to get involved in walking. When and where and how often? We meet on a weekly basis, and depending on the time of the month, we will go for what we deem to be a local walk, which will be 2 hours of a walk, which might be up to 6 or 7 miles long. And then about once a month, we will do what we would deem to be a moderate walk. And the moderate walk would be a hill climb in Connemara or elsewhere. Also, as part of the club, we will do a go away once, twice, three times in the year. For instance, you might go to the Aran Islands, and only recently, we're just after coming back from Sliabh League in Donegal. Who should get involved? Anybody that's interested in walking in a chat, because that's what it is. It's not out to try and pound the dust. It's to go for a walk and a conversation. The membership fee is about €50 a year, and in that, that will join the walking club, and as part of that membership fee, you will join the Mountaineers Association of Ireland, which covers it from an insurance point of view. The target audience, anybody that's interested in walking. And other information, I suppose the social media element of it is that on a weekly basis, the club will text members to tell them what walk is taking place this week, what time and where it starts, and whether it gives you a hint on the types of clothing or gear that you have to bring. The person to contact is Francis Lee. Francis is our secretary.